I've heard Ahamkara bones whisper to me from across the tower. How is it that Riven is silent?
Projecting her spirit was akin to lighting a flame. The wick only burns for so long.
So she's truly gone?
Yes. As Taranis before her, she gave herself to wish prosperity for her kind.
That could be a very dangerous wish.
We don't have to make an enemy out of fear. Let us see what they become.